Oh, why does my buttocks hurt so much? Oh, it's like so stiff. Oh, wait a second. What's? Oh, I'm playing checkers with myself. I guess. Oh, am I in the? Oh, I'm in the employees lounge again. Oh, wait. Why am I sitting in this chair playing checkers with myself? That I don't think that is there anyone. I don't think there's anyone over there. That's a little bit odd. Not gonna lie, Mango. Maybe I slept walk over here and decided to play chess or checkers with myself and I just like got out of the couch. Wait, how's that even possible? I fell asleep on the couch. How is that? Okay, let's forget it. Let's just worry about the night shift. I think it's time for the night shift right now. It's almost, or is it the day shift? I don't know. I always get so like disoriented about the times because the lights are never like on or there's no windows or anything. Hey, Richard, are we ready for the day shift or the night shift? What is it today, Richard? Are we doing the day shift or the night shift or the in-between shift? Night. Oh, cool, I guess, Richard. Wait, Richard? What are you doing right now? Why do you just have, like, a piece of yarn and you're just hitting the table? Cleaning. Oh, that's cool, actually. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, keep on cleaning, buddy. Yeah, keep on doing your cleaning. Do you know why I was playing,
What's going on, Richard? Are you okay? Are you malfunctioning? Richard, are you okay? Are you malfunctioning? Richard, tell me what's wrong. I can fix you, buddy. You're my son.
I don't like being hit. Oh, yeah. Sorry about that, Richard. Yeah, you had a little bit of like a delayed reaction. But yeah, it's cool, Richard. Yeah, it's totally cool. Do you know why I was playing checkers with myself, though? Do you know why I was just sitting in the chair when I fell asleep on the couch? Wait, Richard! No idea. Did you move me? Are you sure you didn't move me all the way over to play checkers with me while I was asleep? Are you sure, Richard, so that you could... Oh, you didn't move me? Oh, I guess I'm just imagining things then. Do you know if I want to sleep on the couch or in that chair? Wait a second. What if the purple guy wanted to play chess with me or checkers with me? What if it was him? Oh no, this isn't good. This is not good, Richard. Well, what am I gonna do, Richard? What am I gonna do? What if the purple guy wanted to play chess with me? Oh, what's gonna happen to me? This is terrible, Richard. What if he's gonna kill me and eat me? We have to, wait a second, Richard. Aren't you building that sister location right now? Aren't you building another FNAF world or another place right now? Remember with $500,000 that we got from selling the Transformers? You decided to build like a sister location. Yeah. Oh, maybe we might have to go there sooner than expected if this purple guy keeps on coming after me and threatening my livelihood and all that. You know, Richard? Is it complete yet? Do you know if it's built yet? Richard, is the place fully built and fully functioning or do it's almost done. Oh. How many more days do you think it'll be, Richard, until this whole sister location's ready and we can move in there? I don't know. Oh, well, cool, I guess. Is there going to be another night guard today? Do you know if there's any new applicants that are going to sign up for the night shift? Because you said it was the night shift. Yes! Oh, that's good. I guess I'll just wait for him in my chair over here then, yo. Just wait for the new night guards. Let me know if anything peculiar happens, Richard. Let me know if anything interesting happens. I guess I should just... probably just chill out here, wait for the new night guard recruit to arrive. Hey!
Hi there, I'm Jake from State Farm.
Wait, you're Jake from State Farm? Richard,
this is the Jake from State Farm, actually? What?
A dank meme.
What? It's the actual Jake from State Farm, Richard, did you know that? Can I have your autograph, dude? I love you. Sign my butt, please sign my butt. I'll do anything. Ow! What was that for? Oh, oh, what's wrong with you, dude? Hey, close the door behind you.
Sorry.
I'm pretty sure he was a middle-aged man in the commercial. Wait, yeah, you look a little bit young to be Jake from State Farm. Are you sure you're actually Jake from State Farm?
I've been in all the commercials.
Oh, he's been in all, maybe he puts on like a mustache and-
The vines?
And like more wrinkles on his skin, maybe.
That's all me.
Yeah, I think it's probably all just like, it's probably all just makeup and stuff like that, right, Richard? Isn't probably that sort of stuff? I know, this is Robot Richard, by the way. I'm a Mango.
What's wrong with his eye?
He kind of stole an animatronic eye because his other eye got poked out by another animatronic. No, never mind. Okay, just forget about that.
What?
No, just forget about all that. How about we just say that you are Jake from State... I mean, not State Farm, because State Farm's kind of copyrighted. How about this? How about you're Jake from FNAF World Farm, and I'm Mango, the owner of FNAF World. So now you work for me for free, and you cannot say anything about it. And if you do a good job doing the night guard position, maybe you'll get paid minimum wage. I don't know. Do we really want to pay minimum wage?
Sounds like a pretty good deal.
Hey, get off the table. What are you doing? Sorry. Stay back. Come on.
Why are you so abusive?
I'm not abusive. No, I'm not, Richard. Tell him I'm not. Okay, Richard, tell him. Tell him I'm not abusive. Get off the table. What are you? Seriously, just because you're a celebrity doesn't mean you can do whatever you want. You know that, right? He is very abusive. Shut up, Richard! Shut up! I'm not abusive at all.
Okay, well, I mean,
I go. Just pretend that he doesn't exist, okay? The animatronics hate him. No, they don't, Richard! What are you talking about? Okay, no, you didn't see any of that. No, you didn't see any of that.
Okay.
But anyways, the rundown
is... I'm here for my night shift.
Oh, are you the new night guard, actually? Oh, new night guard from...
That's what I signed up for.
Oh, but so what type of experience do you have in your resume besides State Farm? Do you only... I mean, FNAF Food Farm, besides FNAF Food Farm.
Lifeguarding.
Lifeguarding? Is lifeguarding copyright, technically? Should we call it FNAF World Guarding, maybe?
FNAF World Guarding.
Maybe we should call it FNAF World Guarding, to be honest. Okay, well, anyways, I am the owner of FNAF World, right? Essentially, you're going to be coming around with me from 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. If you do a good job and survive, I mean, not survive, if you do a good job and do a good job, yeah, then you totally will get paid maybe minimum wage if we feel like it. Otherwise, you probably just get here and work here for free for the rest of your life. But that is perfectly fine because you already signed the... Wait, did you sign the contract?
Sounds good.
Did you sign the contract that Richard...
I haven't signed anything yet.
Oh, Richard, you didn't give him the contract to sign? Come on! You have to make sure that we're not liable if he dies or anything. Wait, where's Richard going? Richard, where are you going? Hey, stay there.
Wait, what?
I guess I'm an employee now. I guess you can follow me, technically. Richard, where are you going? Slow down, Richard. Where did Richard go? Do you know where Robot Richard went?
I don't... Whoa.
Is he sad? Oh, no, Robot Richard. Wait, where did he go? Did he go down the vent, maybe? I think he probably went down the vent. Here, follow me. Follow me up here.
What is this place?
This is the generator backup room. Don't worry about that. Just pretend you didn't see any of this stuff, okay? Just remember, all of the animatronics here are super, super safe, okay? It's 12 a.m. right now here. Let's see if he's down here somewhere.
It's a little dark down here, don't you think?
It is dark, but we have to... Okay, I guess we can worry about Richard later here. Follow me back up here.
Scary.
I mean, I guess I do have to, like, try to... Since you didn't actually sign anything, we technically are liable, probably, if you get killed or anything like that. I mean, no, of course you would never get killed. No, no.
Why would I get killed?
It's 12 a.m., so how about I just show you back, because you can't technically leave. The doors lock at 12 a.m. until... Wait, did you see that light just...
Whoa.
Flash on and off? That was...
What is happening?
Just ignore it, okay? Just ignore every... Wait.
Okay.
What happened to Chica? Chica's
Isn't
missing already!
Is there supposed
already?
To be a third?
Yeah, Chica's supposed to be over there. This is Bonnie and Freddy, by the way, if you want to... Oh, there's Foxy over there too. Hey guys, what's up? You want to sing for her? Actually, no, I don't know if they want to sing for you because you're just a night guard. I mean, how old are you, by the way, Jake from State Farm? I mean, FNAF World Farm.
24.
No.
I'm 24.
You're 24 years old, actually. So you're older 24. Than me then. Dang.
Whoa.
Wait, what's he doing right now? Freddy, chill with that. What are you doing? Chill with that. Come on. Oh.
Why? Why was he?
Did
just
you
walking?
See how far he just flew?
Oh my.
Oh, what's up? My ears. What is wrong with you? Ah. Oh, my ears. Oh, chill out, buddy. Chill out with that.
Why are they moving?
Oh, stop. Chill out with that, guys. Chill out with that. Oh, my ears.
I don't like this.
Oh, wait, what happened to Chica? Where did Chica go? Chica's supposed to be on the main stage right here. Oh, what's... this is already my ears. Okay, Foxy, can you protect me from these screeching animatronics? That is not good at all. Foxy, please protect me. Make sure that they don't screech anymore. Okay, Foxy, you got this.
Why are they moving?
Their animatronics are supposed to move. Yar, he's a hare. Wait, you know Jake from State Farm, Foxy? You already know him? Oh!
You know who I am?
I think the animatronic knows who you are. That's cool, Foxy. Yeah! Nice, Foxy. Nice eye patch, too.
I was told that these animatronics should stay in one place.
Oh, why would they just stay in one place? They're animatronics. They're supposed to move. Yeah, they're supposed to move, but they're... Oh, why are you screeching?
Oh, my God. This hurts my ears.
Oh, that hurts my ears so much. Oh, there's Chica. Oh, hey, Chica. Okay, Chica's maybe normal today. Here, Chica, are you normal today? Talk to Chica. Oh, stop, buddy! Stop. I demand you to stop, Bonnie. Chill out with that, or else you don't get any more. You don't get any more rabbit or not rabbits. Carrots. Yeah, Bonnie's like carrots. Yeah,
carrots.
It is you again.
Is there a fridge? Do I feed them?
Do you have any food? Yeah, I mean they're animatronics. So I don't really think you need to feed them, but if you really want to, Chica, why are you sighing right now, Chica? It's me. Remember, it's me, Mango, and this is my my new friend Jake from State Farm. He's totally not gonna die tonight, right?
Nice to meet you.
Why are you here? Wait a second. Do the animatronics not like you, Jake from State Farm?
Maybe not. I'm not too sure.
Oh, okay, follow me.
No,
back to the security room, okay? Just follow me back to the security room.
I don't like this.
Oh, what is wrong with these animatronics tonight? Seriously.
Even Bob from State Farm is better than these guys.
Wait, but Bob from State Farm?
You don't want to know. You seriously don't want to know.
I guess I don't want... No, that's State Farm. Bob from FNAF World Farm, remember. Why are you hitting me, dude? Chill out with that, Jake, from State Farm.
I never got to shake your hand.
It's nice to meet you. Oh, ow! What is wrong with you? Come on. I know you're so...
I'm sorry.
I know you're super strong because you get all the ladies because you're Jake from State Farm, but... Oh, what was that?
Are you okay?
Right there. He's right there.
What's right there? There's nothing there. What are you saying?
Where's he going? Where's he going right now? Oh, purple guy? Chill out, purple guy. Where are you going?
Who's purple guy? Who's purple
guy? You don't see that guy? He's just flying. He's flying. What the? He's flying. He just went through the...
Oh, I don't see anything. You're going crazy.
You didn't see that purple guy just go through the...
Nothing. I didn't... What are you saying?
Why are all these guys glitching out of the main stage, too? Why?
What the... Am I going crazy?
Do you see these guys glitching out of the main stage right now?
Yeah, they're like Superman on the floor and pirate guys.
Can they dance?
Chill.
Can they dance better than Bob from State Farm? Oh, wait, Bonnie, what were you doing in Pirate's Cove, Bonnie?
Whoa.
Bonnie, what were you doing in Pirate's Cove? Oh, I think he was learning how to eat the steroids, right? Oh, do you like steroids, by the way? I don't know. You're Jake from State Farm, you know? Do you like...
I love the steroids.
I'll get you some steroids if you want some steroids here.
Do you actually have some?
Yeah, we have steroids. Just make sure you don't tell anyone about them because we can get in a lot of legal trouble if I give you the steroids, okay? So,
okay.
Here we go. I'm looking for some, man. Okay, there we go. Steroids right there. Take one of those. There you go. You can drink the steroids. Just make sure you don't hit anyone after drinking the steroids, okay?
Can I give you another high five?
Hey, kids, want to do hear my saw cupcakes? Wait, Chica, you're not supposed to say want to hear my saw. That's Bonnie's line. Chica, you just make cupcakes. You don't sing or play guitar or anything. I don't know. Do you play the guitar? Jake, do you play the guitar at all?
I do a lot of singing.
You lots want a cupcake? No, I don't want a cupcake, Freddy. That's Chica's role.
Why?
I am for Freddy. No, you're not. What are you talking about? You're not Freddy. Chica?
Why are they all glitching out?
Oh, is he spazzing out right now? Oh, hey, Foxy. Foxy, hey, what if I give you some money? You want some money? I know you're a pirate. You like money, don't you? Hey, that's my money. Stay away from my money.
Steroids. I didn't have any money.
Wait,
I have steroids.
Wait. Chica, do you think you're a vacuum right now? Chica, this is a little bit worrysome. Not gonna...
Hello?
Why?
Hi.
Wait, you're not Blue Boy? What are you... Why do you sound like Blue Boy? You're not Blue Boy, Freddy? What? Oh, no, you're not Blue Boy either!
Hey, no, something's wrong. Can we call a mechanic?
Do you know these animatronics? Do they have FNAF animatronics at State Farm? If they do, let me know so I can, like, sue them from copyright, you know, and stuff like that.
No, we don't. We just have Bob? Mascots.
Yeah, mascots and Bob, right?
Just costumes. Yeah, wait, and Bob. Bob
wait, you
like...
sound like Ricky right now! What? Why are you sounding like Ricky? What? Ricky's not even from this world! He's from a TV show!
Who is Ricky?
He's from the show. You know the show on YouTube? You know the Who's Your Daddy show? That's what Ricky's from, remember?
No.
Chica, haven't you watched that on my computer? Oh, eat poop! What the?
Oh, he just told you.
Okay, it's 1 a.m. Okay, let's go to the security office. Let's just...
Dude.
1, 2, 3, 4. They'll all die some more. You totally didn't hear that.
What?
No, that was your imagination. Yeah.
What are you?
No, that was your imagination. You go a little bit crazy when you're in here sometimes on low
Give
sleep.
The steroids?
You know? Yeah, the steroids. The steroids made you hear that. Yeah.
They did?
Yeah. Okay. So this is the security office, employees only, you know. But technically, you're an employee now since you are Jake from State or FNAF World Farm. Hey, get off the computer, guys! What is wrong with you?
Why? No, don't hit me.
Seriously, dude, just chill out, man. Wait for me to give you the rundown before you stop. Stop being so like.
I'm trying to monitor.
Stop being so hyper, dude. Seriously,
what's
chill
in here?
Out.
Oh,
hey,
flashlights.
Chill out. What is wrong with you, Jake from State Farm? You're not entitled to everything just because. Okay, I guess you can take a flashlight if you want.
Am I not allowed to have a flashlight?
No, you can take one if you want. These are the Freddy masks too, by the way. So pretty much the animatronics get really, really dangerous at night, but only if the lights are out. So if the lights ever go out, make sure you put on one of these masks, and then they won't kill you. Yeah, they'll think you're an animatronic because they're really stupid sometimes.
Okay.
See, Freddy, I am your father. Oh, Jake. Oh, what was that for?
Oh.
I told you not to hit anyone after you eat the steroids. Seriously, dude, chill out with that.
Sorry, you scared me. You're an animatronic.
I wasn't an animatronic. What? You're not even supposed to be an animatronic. That's just messed up. Come on.
Okay.
Chill out with that. Well, I guess you can look in
the
mirror.
It's you again.
You want to look in the cameras? You can look in the cameras there, too. Nothing really much to the main stages.
Whoa.
Freddy's having a little bit of a seizure, isn't he? Oh, hey there, Chica.
Where'd you get?
Hey, Chica. Hey, and Bonnie, too. Hey, guys. What's going on? Can they see? Oh, Chica can see me. Hey, Chica. Hey. Oh, they're such good.
What are all their names again?
Chica is the do you really not know these guys? So Chica's the yellow one. Bonnie is the blue one. Freddy's the brown one. And then Foxy is the red one. Oh! Oh, Chica's coming back, isn't she? Which one's your favorite, Jake? Which one's your favorite out of all these?
Probably the pirate.
Oh, that's...
Pirates are sick. Pirates are, cool. The coolest thing.
So his name's Foxy. Okay, Foxy, remember Foxy? He's a fox. Bonnie's the bunny. Freddy is the bear. And then Chica is the chicken. Yeah, Chica's the chicken.
Yeah.
Purple, my man, is here. Yeah, he is! I saw him, Bonnie!
What's the purple?
Purple, remember the guy that flew through the ceiling? Yeah, I saw him, Bonnie.
No,
Bonnie.
There was no purple.
I am a bunny. No, you're not a bunny. What are you talking about, Chica? What are you talking about? You're a chicken. You're Chica. You're a girl and a chicken.
Oh, he's the robot chicken.
No, it's a girl.
Oh.
I have a skeleton of jokes for you. Wait. Well, why are you talking like Sans right now? Freddy, you're not even like related to Sans in any way, shape, or form. What is going on with these guys programming right now? Why are you dancing to nothing?
Do you not have a mechanic?
Are you a mechanic? Because you're Jake from State Farm. Can't you?
I have
you know,
a little bit of experience. I didn't really go to school.
What's the song? Do you want to sing the song for me real quick? The Jake from State Farm song real quick? Like,
there's a song about me?
You know, the State Farm song, you know? What's it? Like a good neighbor, State Farm is...
Sing it for me.
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. Right? Isn't that it? Now you appear
going,
and now you fix
going.
The problem. No, you got to fix the problems, you know? Because the purple, my man, is coming back.
Do you have tools so I can fix them?
Leave now. Wait, did you just say one avail? Did you just say leave now backwards, Chica? What is wrong with you, Chica?
Why?
Seriously.
Are they supposed to be spazzing out like this?
They're not supposed to be spazzing out like this. How about we head over to the fun time stage? Maybe the fun time stage might have some better.
Oh, I'm down for some super fun things. Let's go.
You're supposed to be a night guard. You're not supposed to have fun. You know, you're supposed to be night guarding.
But,
you know, like night guarding.
But nobody's here for me to guard.
Yeah, you guard the animatronics from people breaking into the place.
Whoa, who is that?
Oh, that's Fredbear. Hey, Fredbear, hopefully you're not glitching out today, too, right?
What's the purple on his
head? Mango! I didn't mean to kill the children! They just looked tasty!
What's he talking about? Children? Kill?
No, no animatronics killed any children here ever.
Why?
No, right?
No,
Fredbear, right? Nobody killed anybody ever. Yeah, no bite of 87 ever occurred. No.
Was it a joke, or...?
Yeah, it was just it was a practical joke, brethren. Yeah, it was just a practical joke, brethren. Yeah, you know?
I don't know why...
Right? Oh my god.
How did he just change? He's a robot. Is he a transformer?
He's going to run.
No, he killed you. No. What?
Oh.
I see you. Do you have any weapons? Where's the guns? Where's the guns at?
What do you mean, where are the guns? Why would we have guns, dude? Come on.
This is like America and you can have guns.
Oh, that is a good point. Maybe we should have guns in here. I don't know. I don't think they're that dangerous, to be honest, though, because, you know, like, no deaths have ever occurred here ever, you know, even though there's, like, 20 bodies shoved in the wall, you know, I mean, of course.
Where?
No, I was just joking about
this.
That. None of that ever happens. None of that ever happens, okay? How about we just go party? Yeah, you like to party, right?
Whoa, what is this? What's this down here?
I know that's the vent. No, don't go down the vent.
Okay.
How about you just party on the table that has nothing on it? Yeah, let's have a party. It's 2 a.m.
Let's go.
2 a.m. party.
Can you sing State
Party
Jake
like it's
song?
2 a.m. You want me to sing what? What do you want me to sing?
The State Farm song again.
Oh,
that
the State Farm song.
Your singing's really good.
I forget what the earlier part was. I think it's like a good neighbor. State Farm is there. No, not State Farm. Like a good neighbor.
That's pretty good.
FNAF World Farm is there. Boo.
Whoa.
That was good, right?
Why'd you hit me?
Because it's like you gotta like appear in front of you. You know? No, you're from FNAF World Farm. Why don't you appear in front of me and help me out with the whole?
Okay, what do you need help with?
I need the animatronic problem. Didn't you see all those guys out there just? Oh.
Whoa. No. What is that? What is that?
No, that's just the puppet. Don't worry about. Don't worry about her.
What is that?
Mango. Oh, hey there, puppet. How's it going, buddy? Totally didn't kill your children earlier today. Yeah, totally. I cannot find the
children. What
children
are all these people talking about? What children?
No, that's not a person. That's a puppet. She's like a really tall. I guess she has like a soul just trapped in the puppet.
She's tall.
Yeah. But basically, she had three children. And they got killed by Fredbear. No, they didn't get killed. No.
What children?
Protect them. Yeah, we'll protect the children, right? Aren't we going to protect the children if we?
Where are the children?
A horrible monster is loose in the pizzeria.
The pizzeria?
This is the pizzeria. Are you really? I thought you're Jake from State Farm. Are you really like not?
I'm not that intelligent.
You really aren't the sharpest tool in the State Farm, are you?
No, I didn't go to school.
Oh, you didn't go to school?
No.
You're just really famous because you did the Jake's from State Farm thing.
Yes.
You know?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess that makes sense. Well, I don't know where your children are right now, Puppet, but we'll let you know if we find them, okay? But can you help me fix these animatronics, make sure they don't spaz out anymore? His corruption is worse than I thought. Wait, who are you?
What corruption?
Talking? Are you talking about Springtrap or Fredbear or
who?
Who are you talking about right now, puppet?
Who's Springtrap?
Oh, Springtrap. He's like a troublemaker. You know, don't worry about him though. I don't think he's here tonight. Hopefully, he's not here tonight. Yeah, yeah.
What do you mean here tonight?
Oh, well, the animatronics they change every night. I don't know why, but they do. They change on their own somehow without me doing it. Stand,
yeah,
Chica.
Processor. I was
clear
say that.
The darkness
the
from your processor. Oh, wait.
We need to replace his processor.
Did you just fix Chica? Puppet, really? Chica, can you say something for me that's actually Chica-like? Oh, Chica, I know you can do this, Chica. Come on, baby steps. Baby steps, you got this. We want a cupcake. Oh, Chica's back to... Wait, where are the
I want a cupcake.
I think
can
the
I get a
cupcake? Yeah, yeah, give Jake a cupcake. Oh, I think the puppet is bringing these guys back to normal. Freddy, Bonnie, Foxy. Oh, Freddy, are you back to normal too now? I don't have any.
Well, you just offered cupcakes.
Sorry about that, I guess. Stand and be yourself. Want to hear me sing?
Yes.
I guess you want to hear Freddy
yeah,
sing.
Yeah, I do. Oh, cupcakes.
Want to hear my solo? Oh, Foxy, are you back to normal too, Foxy? Can you say something party like, "Arr, matey, are you ready, kids?" Yar, ya bilge rat, stay out of me cove. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, they're all back to normal. Thank you. Wait, where did the puppet? The puppet went over.
Hold on. Wait, I got a gift for you, Mango.
Oh, you have a gift for me?
Cupcakes.
No, these cupcakes aren't very tasty. You can have them if you really want, to be honest. Yeah,
I can't eat them.
Why can't you eat them? Are you like lactose intolerant or something like that?
I think so.
Oh, well, that's
what my
doctor
said.
I think we saw the puppet go down this way. Follow me. Oh, where did he go or where did she go? Make sure you don't go in my owner's office. Oh, Richard! You're in the owner's office. Oh.
Can you introduce me to Richard? I think I only know him as a robot.
No, this is Richard. He's basically just a robot. We already introduced you to him. Oh, Richard, you made the drawers all pink and purple. Aw, Richard. Aw, what a good little girl. Aw, Richard, my son. Aw, wait, Richard, what are you doing, man? Or girl.
Did you make him?
No, I didn't make him. Pretty much the old owner that died made him. Or I think the owner before him.
How did the old owner die?
Oh, no. The old owner didn't die. No. No, he just quit. Yeah, and then I took over and... Richard, where are you going right now, Richard? Richard?
Whoa, what's this?
Yeah, we have secret passageways throughout the entire pizza. Just don't worry about it, okay? Don't worry about the secret passageways. Richard?
Celebrate.
Where did he go?
The maintenance room. This is the main... Oh, piano. Can you play the piano?
In the maintenance room? I guess if you really want to play the piano, I guess...
Why is there a piano in the maintenance room?
I think Nightmare sometimes likes to play the piano. Here, let's get out of there. It's not safe in there.
Okay. What did you do?
Oh, he's trapped. Oh, Jake from State Farm, you're going to have to sing the jingle if you want to get out of there.
I don't know the jingle. I don't know the jingle.
You're Jake from State Farm. Of course you need to know the jingle. What are you talking about?
Let me out.
You know what, Jake from State Farm? If you actually give us a really good review on Yelp, okay? Or not Yelp, I mean FNAF World Help. Yeah, if you give us a good review on FNAF World Help, maybe I'll let you out,
my
okay?
Word. Let me out. Just let me out. This place is
make sure you give
out.
Us that good review first. Give me that good
let
review.
Let me out.
Take out
I don't
your
have
phone.
An iPhone on me. My phone's on me.
Okay, here. Take my phone. Ow! What was that for?
They're locking me in a room.
Chill out with that, dude. What's your problem? Wait, where did the...
I want a phone. Where's my phone? Do you have a phone you can give me? Like a work phone? Whoa.
It's 3 a.m. That means that we're halfway done with the night shift, but it just... Wait, no, you definitely did not hear the announcement. Just say, 5, 6, 7, 8, covering down in their crying state. You didn't hear that, okay? That was the steroids talking. Yeah, yeah. Oh, hey there!
I guess that is true. I'm still a little... Whoa, that puppet, puppet freaks me out.
Puppet, do you know where your kids are so we can help protect them, Puppet? Do you know where... You don't know? Huh, where could they be?
Look at these ducks. They're so cute.
Oh, you like ducks?
Ducks.
It's Balloon Girl. Hey, JJ, what's going on, Balloon Girl? How you doing today? Wait, why is she talking backwards?
She's...
Balloon Girl, you're supposed to say hi.
Did
not
you take steroids
the
too?
Opposite of hi. How about you say hello to us? Okay, say hello to us, Balloon Girl. Why is she talking backwards right now?
Her processor. Remember the puppet was saying something about...
Puppet. We need you to fix Balloon Girl's processor. Come on, Puppet. Come out here. We need your help, Puppet. Puppet, come on.
Why did Puppet just leave?
Come, I have some candy for you in a special place. Oh, she's even laughing backwards. What the? Why are you laughing backwards? Wait, did you hear the crying child? Oh, there's the purple man. Over there!
Whoa! What? Who's the purple man?
Right here! Don't you see the purple man right here? You see that? With the kid?
No, there's nothing
with the
here.
Kid. You don't see the kid and the purple man? Don't you see the kid and the purple man?
No, there's nothing here. Yo, look, there's Bonnie.
No, come on, let's go to the purple man. Where are you?
Follow you.
Wait, you said I have some candy for you in a special place. Wait, purple man, where are you taking the kid right now? Purple man?
What?
Where are you taking the kid?
Who are you talking to?
You don't see the purple guy right in front of me?
No, there's nobody here.
To a special place. Powering down. Oh, did you really make the malfunction again? Oh, okay, well...
What's happening? Why? Who are you talking to?
Okay, Purple Man, I'm sticking with the children. I gotta make sure the child stays safe. Your mommy's looking for you, okay? Crying Child, your mommy's looking for you, okay? No, Crying Child! Your mommy's looking for you, okay? I'm gonna take you back to your mommy
now,
okay? Who
is Crying Child?
Crying Child, does that sound good? You wanna go see your mommy? Crying Child, you wanna see your mommy? Come on, don't you? Crying Child, come on, don't be a bad boy. You wanna see your mommy. I want the candy! No, no, you don't! You wanna see your mommy! Okay, follow me to the mommy. Follow me to your mommy. I'm gonna take you to your mommy, okay?
What candy?
Okay, just keep on following me, Crying Child, and make sure you don't cry, okay, anymore. I gotta take you all the way to your mommy. Foxy, I need some help! Don't take it from me! No, no, Crying Child, I need you to see your mommy! No! No, you need to go to your mommy! Go to your mommy, Crying Child!
Who are you? What are you doing?
Oh! What are you doing? Why are you so evil? Why are you so evil, Purple Man? Purple Man, he needs to see his mommy! What is wrong with you? I'll stay. Oh, why were you? You killed the Crying Child! Stay! What the? You just killed the Crying Child! Purple Man! You didn't see that? You're telling me you really didn't see?
No. Nothing.
He just disappeared!
What is happening?
Where'd he go?
There's... down the vent?
Oh no! I just let the Crying Child die! Oh no!
What child? There was nobody here. What are you talking about?
Puppet! I saw the Purple Man just kill your child. I tried to stop him and get the child to come back to you, but he wanted the candy, so he followed him. I'm so sorry I failed you, Purple Guy or Puppet. I'm so sorry I failed you.
Who's Purple?
There are two left. Oh, there's two more children still I can save. Don't fail them. Okay, I won't fail them. Oh, firecrackers. Hey, thanks, Balloon Girl. Hey!
Who are we? Can you explain to me what's happening? Do I get a uniform? Do I get a gun?
Do you why would you need a gun, dude? We're like night guards. We're literally, like, lower down than mall cops. Like, legit. Balloon Girl, why are you putting on a Freddy mask? Balloon Girl!
Yo, do you see this?
Do I see what?
Look at this light.
What light? Oh, the lights reflect. Yeah, don't worry about those. It definitely isn't because we have a really cheap faulty generator because we're really cheap, you know, and stuff like that. It definitely isn't because of that, okay, yeah.
Whoa.
Did I scare you, Jake from Safe Farm? FNAF World Farm.
I really don't like this.
Oh, you don't like, okay. Well, let's go over to the main stage right now. Let's see if there's any other children we can save, because there's supposed to be two other children. Freddy, Chica, and Bonnie, and Foxy, do you guys know where the other child is? I'm trying to save the other two children, because the puppet told me that she had three children, you know, and that I failed the first one, so I need to save the other two, otherwise she's gonna kill me. So can you guys, help me find these other-
Who are you talking about? None of this happened.
What are you talking- playroom! Oh, the playroom! Let's go to the playroom! Follow me to the kids' playroom.
Is there a ball pit? I love ball pits.
Ball pit?
Those are my favorite things as a kid.
We technically can't do that because it would be like copyright for Chuck E. Cheese's, you know, but Chuck E. Cheese's totally copyrighted us. Yeah, oh, it's Fredbear again. Hey, he's just his normal self. I am not a monster, am I? No, you're good now, Fredbear. You were looking a little bit creepier earlier, but you look good now, right? Doesn't he look good now?
You look really good, Jake? But like, what happened to you earlier? You turned into this big monster thing.
That was just your imagination. Yeah, we totally didn't see that, and you totally didn't kill me earlier. No, that was your imagination from the steroids. Yeah, okay, just follow me. Let's go to the kids' playroom, even though you're 24, so you're technically not allowed in here, but
there's
two more crying childs. Oh,
there's slides here.
Hey there, Crying Child. Are you gonna be a good baby and listen to me and so I can take you back to your mother, you know, and you won't die by the purple guy? Are you, Crying Child? Are you gonna be a good baby so I can take you back to your mother too? Please, babies, please, crying children, please. I know you guys are. Can you guys just listen to me for once, please? Come on. Hello there, Mango.
Where are you getting?
Hey there, crying child. Hey, how about I take you to your mom now, okay?
What?
Hi. Here, follow me. I got money for you. You can lead the money trail. Back to your mommy, okay? Money for you.
Where's the money? I want money.
No, you don't get any money. No, you don't get any money until...
Why can't I have money?
Because you're not actually, like, employed. I remember the look of fear in their eyes. That announcement.
I don't.
It was your inner thoughts, right? That you totally didn't hear that.
You have more steroids.
I don't want any money. No, sir. I don't think you should have any more steroids. It's 4 a.m. So we're technically 2/3 of the way done with the night shift. How are you liking your job thus far? It's pretty a pretty good job, right?
It's fun, but
is it better than
creepy.
Working at FNAF World Farm? Is it better than working at FNAF World Farm?
I think so. Bob just really.
Does Bob smell bad? I bet he eats like tacos every day, doesn't he?
He doesn't shower at all. It's
disgusting. Okay, Crying Child, follow me. Follow me, Crying Child. We're gonna go see your mommy now, okay? Where are the other-
Can I ride the slide?
Yeah, if you want. Okay, where are the other crying- No, actually, no, you gotta help me save these crying children.
Come on.
Okay, I'm coming. What crying children?
You didn't see those two children that were in there? What are you talking about?
I haven't seen anything.
Oh, there's the purple guy right there.
Where? Who?
I have a present in my special room for you. No, you don't. Stay away, purple guy. Stay. Why can't I hit you?
Who are you fighting?
Why can't I hit you, purple guy? What? Okay.
Who are you
after, can
fighting?
We see my mommy? No, no. Crying child, I'm going to take you to see your mommy right now. Okay, don't listen to the bad man in the purple suit. I'm going to take you to your mommy right now, okay?
Freddy?
Crying child and Bob. Ah!
Freddy, do you see what's happening? Whoa, what?
But I want a gift. No, you don't. Here, stop the purple man from taking the crown child. You got this. Jake, I need your help. I need your help right now.
I don't see anything, though.
You don't see the purple? What do you mean you don't see him? He's so obvious. He's right there. He's trying to lure the children.
No, there's nothing there. What, did you drink anything before coming
here? No, I didn't drink anything before coming here. You drank the steroids. Probably that's why you're not seeing him. Oh, no. He's bringing him to the maintenance room. This isn't... No, crying child. Stop. No, please stop. No, no. Stop. Please. Please. I just killed another child.
Why?
What is wrong? Why are you laughing about that, purple guy? Oh, he just disappeared.
What?
Are you really telling me you didn't see that guy just appear and disappear and kill that child?
I haven't seen anything you're talking about. This place looks super safe.
Am I going crazy right now? Is that what you're...
I think so.
Trying to allude to? Oh, no.
I don't, I mean, it's just...
Oh, no.
I'm not too sure what's happening.
Oh, no. What is wrong with me, Bago? What is wrong with me? Puppet, hey, there, Puppet, I totally was just imagining the purple guy killing another one of your children. Yeah, that totally never happened, Puppet, I'm just going crazy right now, so that's why, that kind of happened in my vision, but it never really happened because,
how long
Jake from State Farm really
for?
Said that he didn't, see it. There is one left. Their pain hurts. I know, please, don't let the last one die. Yeah, I won't let the last one die, don't worry. Puppet, you can believe in me. Yeah, right. He can
me
believe
too.
In me.
Me too.
Yeah,
me
okay.
Too.
Yeah, yeah. Mostly we have Jake's help too. So maybe the last one is actually going to be real and not my imagination. So then you're going to be able to see him too. Okay, is that someone?
Hopefully. I mean.
All right. Wait. Bonnie just.
What? Why did Bonnie just turn off?
Bonnie. Hey, Bonnie. You alive in there, buddy? Freddy, are you okay?
What's happening?
Every time a child dies, an animatronic shuts it down. Wait a second. So, where's Chica? Is Chica already shut down?
Why?
Did Chica shut down too?
People are just...
Oh, no. Two of them are already...
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, you're still awake, though. Freddy, you want to help us save the last child, Freddy? Do you want to help us? I'm the next. Oh, no. We can't let that happen, Freddy.
Don't shut down.
Here,
don't shut down.
Here, Freddy, I'll help you. Can you help us save this last child? Okay, follow me, Freddy. Foxy, you can help, too, okay? We have to make sure the purple man doesn't kill this last child, okay? Follow me. Okay, follow me. I think they're in the kids' playroom, or he was in the kids' playroom, or something like that. Here, follow me, Freddy and Foxy. And wait, why are you still holding? Oh.
I got my flashlight.
Maybe he won't trust me in my normal outfit. Maybe the kids will trust me in this hat, though. Do I look like Freddy? Do I look like an actual Freddy right now, Freddy? Do I look like... Oh, I do. Oh, do you have any candy for me so I can lure the kid out to his mom? Do you have any candy for me at all? Because kids like candy, right? Don't kids like candy?
I love candy.
Oh, if you were a little kid, Jake from State Farm or FNAF Road Farm, would you, would I lure you out if I gave you candy, you know, and told me to follow me and stuff like that?
Of course, even if you didn't pay me candy, you just told me there was candy, I would come.
Oh, wait. So if I tell him there's candy, so I don't even need candy. I can just tell him there's candy, can I? Oh.
Well...
That's actually smart. Oh, hey there, Fredbear. Yeah, you stay right there. Okay, let's go talk to this last crying child right now.
Hi.
Hey there, crying child. Hey, buddy, I got some candy for you. Yeah, I got some nice
there's
candy.
There's nobody here.
No, there's
nobody
he's right there
here.
In front
just
of me.
Let, yeah.
Okay, crying
there's
child.
There's nobody
candy.
Here.
Yeah, I got candy for you, crying child. Just follow me, okay? Just follow me, and I'll give you some nice candy, okay? And I'll take you to your mommy, too. Here, just follow
there's...
me. You got
nobody
this.
Here.
I'm the nice Freddy animatronic, remember. And Freddy will sing you a song, too. Just follow me. Crying child, come on. A little bit faster, buddy. A little bit faster. Come on, you got this. Yeah, he's singing for you. See? He's singing for you right now. There you go. Oh, don't you like the music and the candy? Just follow me, crying child. No need to be shy. I'll take you to the candy right now. Just keep on following me, buddy. Okay, you can speed up a little bit. Crying child, come on. Just get a little bit move on. Get a move on real quick. Come on. I can't hit him. I can't hit him! Freddy! Okay, Freddy, you hit him. You hit him, Freddy. You hit him, Freddy. No. There's... Okay, never mind. We're not trying to hit you. No, we're trying to give you candy. Just keep following me, okay? Crying child, here we go. Just make sure you stay right by. Make sure he stays behind me, okay? Jake, make sure he stays right behind me. See that?
Okay,
Jake?
I'll walk in the same direction as you.
You know, I'm saying the child. Make sure the child stays right behind me, not me.
What child are you
the
talking
The child
about?
That's right in front of you!
There's nothing here.
For crying out loud! Oh, there's... Oh, Fredbear was creeping me out right there. Okay, just...
Whoa.
Come to Papa! Hey, crying child, come to Papa.
You got this, buddy. Just keep on following me, buddy. Yes, there we go. Come to Papa, okay? Let's just keep on slowly walking our way over here.
Why are you telling me to come to Papa? You're not my dad.
I'm not telling you to come to Papa. I'm telling the crying child. Here, crying child, come on, follow me, buddy. Here we go. Yep, here we go. Okay, so Bonnie shut down on the main stage. You don't want
Fred,
because Crineshot, if you follow the other purple guy who has the real candy, then Fredbear or Freddy's gonna shut down. And you don't want Freddy to shut down.
Are you talking about yourself?
No, I'm talking to the Crineshot right here. Okay, follow me. I went the wrong way, didn't I? No. Where's he going? Hey, Crineshot, where are you going? Wait up.
Why are you running? Who are you running after?
Where's he going, Crineshot? Wait up. Crying child, I have candy. You want candy, right? Okay, Foxy, hit him, Foxy. Knock him out. Wait, is he going in the? Oh yeah, stay there.
And in that moment, I knew what I had become.
Okay, it's 5 a.m. Here, let's just keep you in the pirate's cove. Okay, I'm gonna get your mommy to come to you. Okay, you stay right there. Make sure that he stays there. Okay, Jake from Safe Farm, make sure he stays there.
There's nobody.
Hey, Purple Man, stay back. I'm gonna go get the mommy. Okay, animatronics, make sure he stays in the cove. I'm gonna go get the mommy. I have a cool new friend for you, child. Puppet. I found your last child. You have to come save her. Puppet, come on. You got this, Puppet.
Bonnie's here, but Bonnie's shut
Puppet.
Down.
Puppet, you in there, Puppet? Come on, Puppet, I know you're in there, Puppet. Hey, buddy. Hey, Puppet. Hey, buddy, I'm in the box with you, Puppet. Come on.
Puppet.
I found your last child, Puppet. Here, just follow me. I put him in a safe place. He's in the Pirate's Cove right now, okay? Just follow me, Puppet. We're gonna get him out, okay, Puppet? I promise you. The child is being taken. Yeah, I know. Just come on with me. Go save it. Oh, I have to do it on my why do I have to do it on my own? He's your child. Okay, fine. I'll do this on my own. Okay, let's do this. Oh, where's he going? Where's the child? Oh, you let him take him. Freddy, come on. Oh, there he is. Oh, stay back, child.
What
stay
child? Back. What are you?
He's right here.
What are you?
No, child. Money. I got the real money. Okay. He can't get inside. Oh. I didn't want him to get inside, did I? Oh, he's inside right now. Oh no, he's inside.
Who?
Oh no. Purple guy, stay out there. Okay, I'm gonna protect the child. Okay.
Freddy, do you see anything?
You're okay, buddy. Here, do I have any instruments for? Here, I got an ocarina for you, little kid. Yeah, there you go. Right here, a little nice ocarina for you, buddy. There you go. Oh, you like playing the ocarina, don't you? Mango. Hey there, purple guy. It's your turn to wield the blade. To wield the blade, kill this child. Wait, what? I'm not killing a kid.
Why would you kill
a kid?
Are you crazy?
I'm not crazy. I would never kill a kid. Wait, why do you have two of these?
Why do you have a knife?
Knives. I don't know.
Get back. Get away from me. No.
He just gave me the knife. Here. It's okay. No, we're gonna kill the purple man. I need your help.
Now you're locked.
Let's get rid of this guy. Wait, let's get rid of what guy?
What are you doing?
What are you talking about?
Guys.
Purple guy, are you okay? Jake from Safe Farm, are you okay, Jake from Safe Farm? Jake!
Wait.
Jake!
Wait a second. What is that purple thing in front? Oh my god!
Wait a second. Did the purple guy just kill Jake from State Farm? FNAF World Farm? How did he just appear right there? Purple guy? Did you just kill Jake from State Farm? Do the deed. Do what deed? I'm not killing a child, dude. That's so messed up. Hey there. Kill it, or I will kill you. Okay. I'm going to do it now, okay? Purple guy, sorry. Little buddy, I'm sorry. I just killed a kid. I literally just killed a kid. What is wrong? What's wrong with you? Why are you laughing? What is wrong with me? What is going on? Oh no. Oh no, am I? You're not real. I'm just imagining you. It just disappeared. What? Oh no. Oh no. He's gone and I'm just trapped in the maintenance room. Oh, the door's open now, I guess. So I should probably just, hey there, puppet. Hey, buddy, I tried to save your kid. It's just the purple man. He was, he was like forcing me to kill him or otherwise I would die. I didn't want to. You let them all die. No, I didn't. No. Ah!